Hey everyone, Outdoor Millennial here. Thanks for stopping by. This video is a collage of some of the interesting and not obscure mud sections of our first trip out in the new Honda Talon. I'll be experimenting with some different camera angles next time we have it out. For now, sit back and watch the Talon 1000R rip through some West Virginia trails. Make sure to like and subscribe to follow along. We will be getting a lot of fun footage this riding season, and you won't want to miss out. For those that are subscribed, thank you very much. Somehow we hit over 200 this weekend, which still seems like a crazy number to me. I appreciate everyone taking the time to watch and leave feedback on the videos. It really helps. Keep it coming. Looking forward to what this year has to bring and getting to interact with all of you people on YouTube. Thank you. cool to see another green Honda Talon 1000R out on the trails. I'm sure these things will become more popular as time goes. We've definitely been seeing more and more people have them, and our group on Facebook has been growing. It seems almost daily now we see new people saying they posted and they picked up a new unit. It's an exciting time for Honda Talon owners, that's for sure. Seem as scary in the video as they are in real life. When we were going up this hill, it felt like the hill of a roller coaster at an amusement park, but watching the video now back on my computer, it definitely does not seem as scary. But it definitely was steep when we were going up it and when we were going back down. All right, everyone, thanks for watching. Make sure to like and subscribe if you want to follow along.